all the times that it slipped my mind to mention.
Hi guys. So when people have special needs and it's hard for them to go through, these are the words that you should say to them. You are capable of amazing things, but you're also always be yourself. Follow your dreams, laugh often, stay strong. It's okay to be different. Every moment matters. Start each day with a grateful heart. Never give up and smile. Say yes to new adventures. And those are the words of what you should say for people who have special needs. And please be nice to them and don't hurt them, because it's not worth hurting someone or suffering.